If you see this one,
79.
If you see this one, definitely, yeah. If you see from top to bottom, definitely, other, third rule you see, you can identify.
It is you only who can tell us about the mistakes. No one can. No.
79 pages, what's that?
Nahin, 79 pages. पता लग रहा था इसमें. क्योंकि fifth को जो negate करेगा, वो fourth करेगा. और यहाँ बोलता है should not interlink. इसका मतलब
should interlink.
Should interlink. Then only the fifth
can be reduced. If third rule remain, that time you please call me, sir, this page number is part of it.
ये वाला यहाँ पे fourth करेगा ना?
No,
okay, sir.
79.
If you read the third rule, sir, definitely you correct that the rule. Third rule, what it said? The planet of more planet interlinks fourth power. And 4, 5, 9 subplanet interlinks with the 10th power.
Okay, sir, the 4 is coming now.
Yes, yes.
Another verse, finally, one native, the 10th subplanet interlinks with the 5th power, will not prolong. Fourth power we are developing, sir, here.
So,
therefore, after reading the third rule, definitely you can identify.
And also cannot eliminate this poor company. But, sir, will not. Okay,
okay, sir. The not only.
Ninth house also you can't go, sir. Ninth house.
Sir, this is also mini signing.
Don't worry, don't worry.
Finally, one native with 10 CSL interlink with 5th Bhava will not know his or
her responsible.
Hi, sir. To 10th Sabra connected with 5th house, yes. Will not prolong his responsibility profession.
That is correct, sir.
But want to say that na, if these four conditions are.
Which is sir, four conditions that is reduced, sir.
Yes, reduced.
Reduced only.
He can promote, na, elevate his business.
Elevation is the big, sir. It is control. Control means this is not elevate, sir. Sir, control means that is minimized.
Okay.
If you go 9th house, same rule apply, sir. 9th house means, can you go in page number 90, sir, 91.
Same, 10th subrod connected with the 9th house. Okay, sir?
Yes, yes, yes.
10th subrod connected with 9th house means, the potential is V. Mm-hmm. What we told is, the planet of 10th subplot should also be subplot of 410.
Yes, sir.
4th house. Coming, sir. And again, planet of Lagna subplot should interlink with 4th house. Okay, sir. The 9th subplot should interlink with the 210. The native running with 4th. Here we are developing all the 4th.
Yes, yes, yes.
Because 4th house is strong means 5 and 9 will be down.
Then business or job will be good.
Good. Okay, sir, that is why.
If you read all the book, definitely you can see the spelling mistakes.
Otherwise, we can refer it on the telegram.
Definitely, sir. Definitely, yeah. I have one more thing. Definitely, just you call telegram. Just you roughly you can discuss, sir. Your people roughly you discuss. Our people also will come definitely. Because the translator
phone number also there.
Yes.
Translator phone number also there.
He also told if you open the telegram.
Yes. Yeah, open the telegram. Two days back I think. What he told I am 2 days back, sir.
उसको फोटो खींच के उसमें डाल देते हैं। वही सर, इसका
फोटो लेके पुट इट इन टेलीग्राम। योर नंबर इज नॉट पुट इट।
नो माय नंबर इज देयर। आई सेड वी विल पुट दिस इन द टेलीग्राम सो इट विल गो टू द ट्रांसलेटर।
ओके जस्ट यू पुट इट सर। डियर मुर्गु सुपु सर, अदरवाइज इज डियर मुर्गु सुपु सर, दिस इज करेक्ट आर नॉट सर। I asked Mr. Devaraj, sir, you don't know about this meaning. Actually,
what the book's translation is reprint of me only. First of all, it translated. After that, two people, myself and Mr. Prahaspathi, both are sitting. Line by line, we are covered.
Going through.
Covered actually. But unfortunately, how it is coming, I don't know. One small mistake was done. Maximum it will be covered, sir. Maximum.
Because he is also good.
He is a very big scholar in English. He is executive engineer in electricity department.
Okay. Well, what is the next topic you want to see? Demo software?
Demo level.
Sir, software demo, we can complete now?
Yes, sir. Nothing, sir. Just you see.
And ask the question, sir. No problem, sir.
Why, I am?
Here, sir.
2 days back, here, sir. The astrology books released during last 12th conference in English have made huge upsurge in northern parts of India as well as few abroad also. The name and the fame of our Guruji have reached to a new dimension and the will be set. Reassess in the field of astrology. All credit goes to our finally, I told, if you find any difficulties in understanding the concept of the above books, please call me at any time. I am always happy to clarify your doubts. Pranams to all. Murga Suppu. He put it, sir. Okay, therefore, definitely, he will give the support.
Right, sir. Before the light goes again, we can do proper demo.
Ah, okay, sir. Oh, power has came, huh?
Yeah, power has come.
Ah, okay, sir. For any doubt, I will. First of all, how to update I have done, sir, not it. Your people also, you discuss, you can discuss in that group, sir, that telegram.
Yes.
No, no, it is going on after few minutes it will be off. Murbanji calling.
Oh, it's calling?
Yes.
Very good, very good. You called or?
No, he knows my telephone number.
Ah, yes, sir, yes, sir.
He called.
You are captain of the Delhi team, sir. Therefore, captain number always knows.
After few minutes, my class will be over and I will reply, sir. Our Guruji is lovely person. We are enjoying here.
Vanakkam, sir. Vanakkam.
Sir, you
can
ask me. All you are working here? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
How many children, how many males, how many females?
Sir, can we tell the number of children?
Number of children, sir, that depends upon the situation. For example, I am telling you, nowadays nobody.
Nowadays nobody having 8 or 9. Okay, sir. In any horoscope.
Vanakkam, sir. Vanakkam, vanakkam. Sir, vanakkam, sir. Vanakkam. Vanakkam, sir. Chalunga, sir. Chalunga, sir. Vanakkam, sir. Chalunga, sir.
Educated,
okay? Sir,
education property now.
कुछ नहीं था पूछ लो बोलो क्वालिफिकेशन का थोड़ा बताओ बोलो नहीं हो गया बोलो थोड़ा सा बताओ
फिर आपको बताना पड़ेगा ना बकायदा या तो आप स्पेसिफिक बोलो कि उस फील्ड से रिलेटेड
नहीं कौन सा बच्चा किस लाइन में जाना चाहिए
Minimum 50 children, sir.
Lagna, sublord.
Lagna, sublord.
And?
Jupiter, sublord.
And?
Jupiter.
Jupiter. No, which is the second one?
And Dasa also, sir.
Fifth house.
His capacity of 50 children, sir. That means, he married at 25 years means up to 60 years. Every 2 years, the children will come. If he has only one wife means 50 children. If he has two or three means
double
or multiply to 15.
Double the number.
Because in this case, the potential is very strong.
Child-giving planet have more energy.
But only one woman, therefore 50. If it is two or three means, regularly it is coming, sir. Okay, sir. That is why I am telling, in this case what will happen means, first children was burnt. After that he is pre-planned for removing the children. After that, after 5 years, the wife make operation or not. Like this. After that, artificially we are disconnected. Okay, sir. My upper request is, if one horoscope, fifth sublord is good means, Lagna is good means, Jupiter is good means, there is no treatment for childbirth. Okay, sir. When, instead of this, 4-8-12 means, very difficult to getting one child also, sir. Very difficult to teach. Lot of medicine, lot of treatment, then only it is possible. Maybe one or two.
If the woman horoscope, mother, the partner's horoscope is having 4 and 12,
that is not possible.
Then not possible.
Not possible.
This will not fructify.
But in this. In this case, if one horoscope all is connected with this one means definitely he is getting the wife definitely in air number only, sir. One matter we have to observe. One person has some potential means definitely he will be enjoying. He will be enjoying means definitely his wife also like this one only. Okay, sir. Without the potential, what are our potential is definitely we can enjoy, sir. In our horoscope, 7th house, all are add number means same wife horoscope also coming like this, sir. Okay, sir.
Suppose 7 is not there, 1, 3, 5, 9, 11.
That is also okay, sir. For example, I am telling. In case, compared to, for childbirth, compared to 5th house, 3, 7 is very powerful, sir. 3, 7 level is very good because it is developing 200%, sir. It developing, yes. 200%. Therefore, compared to 5th house, 3, 7 level is very good. This person, 4, 8, 12, lot of the bhava is coming to 4, 8, 12 means, when Dasa Buddhi comes 3rd house, the childbirth is possible.
It is 11, sir.
11 also, sir. You, the potential is very weak, people. 5th potential is very weak, Jupiter is very weak, means Dasa Buddhi connected with 3 or 11. But 3 or 11 is coming, means the 4th house will be damaged, sir. Therefore, the child will come. That is why, in the child not coming people, the
childless people, in our area,
your area also maybe, we are telling goes to temple and round it.
Parikarma.
Round, they are, the ladies are rounding, sir.
Okay.
Here is that, sir?
Taking the parikarma. Yes.
Here is that, sir?
Yes.
Without the child, they are doing. Men also, they are doing.
Yes.
What will happen? You, their third house is operating. When you goes to, when goes to temple is ninth house.
Oh, super, sir. Good idea.
Okay, sir.
Yes.
Rounding means which power, sir?
Third house.
Third house. Infertility is fourth house. For Lagna, for wife, from 7th, this is 4th house, 10th house. 4-10 is both astrotype is having some problem in childbirth. 3-9 means it is totally negation there, 4-10. Therefore, astrotype goes to this routing.
Parikarma. Govardhan Parikarma.
It will come, the childbirth will come. But it is success in previous days. Therefore, our ancestor is following this one. Meantime, one example I have to tell, sir. One person is construction the building means, that time his wife conceived means, in our area, they totally stopped the building, sir.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Correct, sir?
Yes,
right. So, if you are again in the fourth house, fifth house will be gone. Because our ancestor is seeing, when the person is constructs the house, that time the wife is conceived means, if it is, the child is birth, it will be dead. Or some problem is there.
Otherwise also when constructing a house, the child always suffers.
Therefore, they have to stop the construction. After the child birth, they are starting the construction. Because these are the matter, these are the matters they are taken for the previous experience. That is why
this is a type of remedy.
This is the remedy.
Actually, the person, whether lady or gent, they are having 4 and 10 in lady chart.
Sir.
If the lady revolves, third house,
yes, sir.
Then can he have the child?
If it is goes after the day, it comes, sir. For example, if the person is going to temple, sir, any person, the inner matter will be developed, sir. Because this good vibration, in the temple, lot of people who are coming, they are seeing the vibration of 7th house. 7th house means this breaks the 8th house and 12th house. Okay, sir. Therefore, they are going with the temple oftenly. The inner biased karaka will be developed, sir. Therefore, childbirth and marriage, what are the inner biased karaka will develop when the person is going to temple or God see. But the financial will not develop. If the person is going to temple, definitely his financial level will be decreased. That is why if you watch the people awfully going to put the people, just you watch, you ask, sir, what you are doing? I am retired. What you are doing? And I am on unemployment like this.
But many people go to temple, ask for money. Please give me money.
God only collecting the money, sir. Because in the temple they are putting one hundi.
Why, sir?
Hundi means, sir?
Yes. Why they are putting, sir?
Because God has no money, sir. He is 9th house, sir. He is 5th house.
But Asian people are going to temple. God give me something.
Nothing, sir. God give only inner matter only, sir. God give only peaceful. Inner biased karaga. Inner biased karaga is developed in temple, sir. Outer biased karaga will not come.
Where outer will develop?
Our efficiency, sir.
Yes.
Because already I told you, odd number is natural, even number is artificial.
Yes.
Odd number always come from their own efficiency only. God will not give. Okay, sir. God is only give the happiness, child, the inner bias the matters only. Yeah,
what is
mandat
then?
When people goes to a temple and I wish.
But inner bias the karma, it will be developed. Inner bias the karma means you are not married. If you go to regularly, you will be married. Marriage matters will be happen. Because if you go to temple, your mind will be relaxed.
Blessings will come.
Mind will be relaxed. Therefore, health will be good.
Sir, one
but
more
when thing. The mind will be, when the mind when happiness means your wealth will be reduced, sir. Your mind will be hard always. Your mind is hard means you are money matters thinking.
Ninth house will get more activated, so the tenth will reduce.
Reduces. For example, in one time I visited Bangalore for class. Our student is asked, sir, we have to go one temple. One temple is there. We have to go. We start morning itself. Morning 8 o'clock we see. And 9 o'clock, 9:30 we will come like this. Okay, I told. We are gone in temple. After that they told, sir, another temple is there. Okay, we said. Finally visited 1 o'clock only. They told, sir, after lunch we can do the class, sir. Okay. After lunch. It is, we started only 3 o'clock only the class. 4 o'clock it is finished. All the people give their experience. Temple experience they are giving. Totally that class was failed. Before that I take the money, no problem. But myself, I am not satisfied about the class. Because one day is wasted.
Yes.
Due to the temple.
One day wasted.
Do we have remedies?
That is why, sir, here remedy is for inner biased karga, we have to pray the God, sir. For outer biased karga, for learning means God will not help,
sir.
Our commitment will be should increase, sir. For making money means we have to develop. In this case, if any 8th house is coming, we have to give the material to the particular karga, sir. For example, sun is connected to 8th house means we have to give respect to our father.
Yes.
9th house is connected to
your father.
Sun. Yes. Sun connected to 8th house means
high house connected to 8th. Sun connected to 8th.
Therefore, we have to give respect. We have to give father, our father-in-law. Father-in-law is son. Our officer. We have to obey our officer.
Yes.
What they are telling. Okay, sir. Like this. But son is connected to the 8th house, they are always argument with the father.
Father or officer?
Officer. Always is opposing his officer. Or father, like this.
Father-in-law also.
Who are giving the advice or who are in the top of the rank is always opposite. Therefore, in this case, we have to combine. Combine means seventh house. Seventh house means we are agreed with the others. We are combined with the others. Therefore, we have to obey the people, sir. When moon. Otherwise, we have to give dharma to the beat.
Okay.
Beat.
Yeah.
Dharma means from seventh house, this is second house, sir. We are giving some material, dhanya.
Yeah.
Dhanya means second house. Give to the same planet, it will be reduced, sir. Moon means we have to give milk. Or we have to obey mother or aged woman or mother-in-law. Okay, sir. Then Mars. We have to give money to our brothers.
Money to what?
brothers, brothers and sisters.
Younger
brothers. Younger, younger. All are brothers and sisters are Mars only, sir.
Hey, money.
Money only.
Respect.
Respect also. Respect money, sir. Mercury. You have to give respect to the young people, sir. Mercury is called young people. Or our uncle. Uncle.
Maternal
side.
Hi, sir. Mama means Hindi word, sir.
Maternal Hindi word.
Hindi word, mama.
Yes, yes.
In Tamil also, mama, sir.
Same. Mother's brother.
Mother's brother.
Yes.
Mama.
Same mama here. Okay.
Same mama.
Respect to, we are giving money or dresses. Dresses to mama, sir.
Money or dresses.
Jupiter, children or our teachers.
Sir, for Jupiter?
Children are the, our teachers, yes. Sir.
What, sir?
Are spiritual people.
Money or dresses?
Money.
Money or dressing. You have to lose money, sir. Then 8 house is with you, sir. Because if you give money, the 8th house is converted as a 2nd house for 7th house, sir. 2nd house for 7th house. Venus means wife. Here Mars means husband also, sir. I forget it. Mars means husband also.
Mars, okay. Venus to wife.
Venus wife, and they give for sweet to people. Sweet.
Sweets
to the people.
For Venus.
For Venus. A respect to wife. And Saturn for workers, lower level workers.
Sir, not lower wage.
Yes, sir. Not sir, we have to give money or dress. Black color dress or blue color dress.
Blue color.
Blue also sad, sir.
Blue and black.
Dark color. Dark color dress.
Guru?
Guru is yellow, sir.
I mean, blue.
Good. Jupiter is
money to lower yellow. People.
Yes.
And what other?
If you give dress that is yellow, that is blue color or black color dress.
What is the connection?
Of black.
What about Rahu?
Yes, sir.
Rahu
is the husband to last the ladies. What do you call?
Widow.
You have to give widow some dresses. Grey color dress we can give, sir. Or our aged grandmother, grandfather. We have to give respect. Rahu is grandfather. For you, grandfather is not possible.
No grandmother.
Sir? Grandmother care, sir.
Care.
Because 8th house means we are giving the material or cash, the karma will be reduced.
In Rahu, you are giving grey color dress to widows.
Widows.
But gift to grandfather.
Grandfather.
Respect,
sir. Gift Ketu, means.
In Ketu, you give grey color dress to.
Not grey, sir.
Ketu is
red. Ketu is red color, sir.
Red color dress to the grandfather, grandmother.
Grandmother, sir.
Grandmother and dress to widowers. there are
just not, not widow, local people, sir.
Local?
That means slum area people. Sir.
Slum area.
Ketu.
Ketu is middle people. Middle people means are lower category. They are not coming to.
What we should give?
What, sir?
What we should give to lower?
Traditional dress.
Dress, dress, sir.
Red
dress. Dress, dress, red color dress.
Red color.
Red color dress.
What about beggars?
Beggars also, that is coming on Saturn.
Saturn.
Saturn also. Kedu is antiquate people, sir. Kedu is antiquate means leg or hand from
physically challenging.
Or physically challenging. These are the general ways of Parigara.
Is it mentioned anywhere in your books?
Because we are following scientifically, sir. If I put, somebody will ask the question.
Right.
This is sentimentally we can tell, sir. These are the God related matters in our book. In this area only Uchish Mahaganapati is there. Mahaganapati is there.
Yes.
Inner side,
no.
Because inner side means this is only subject only made. First of all, previously.
Said, no remedies.
Previously I written something.
Okay.
One time previously I written one books in Prasanna. Mm-hmm. I told we have to give the number just to pray Lord Uchishna Mahaganapati. Then give number to the astrologer. One student is asking me, why you are putting Uchishna Mahaganapati? I am praying Krishna only. You are always praying Uchishna Mahaganapati. What is, why? Like this type of fight is there. Again, somebody told you are developing Uchishna Mahaganapati like this. Therefore, only I am putting this front page only, sir. Because Uchishna Mahaganapati means, he is the representative for Kedu, sir. Ganpati is referenced by Kedu. Our astrology is a Nachatra astrology, stellar astrology. First star is reversed to the Kedu. Therefore, our Honorable Guruji, K.S. Krishnamurti, referred to Uchishna Mahaganapati. Okay, sir.
Some questions about education.
Yes, sir.
If you can throw some light.
Yes, sir.
These days, engineering,
yes,
there are 10 branches of engineering.
Yes,
in computers, there are 4 types of computer line.
Yes,
so how to guide anybody that if this is the combination, you should go for computer science. If this is combination, you go for hardware. If this is, you go for software.
Hardware
is for mechanical.
Yes, sir. Third house is connected even number. That means fourth house, that is hardware, sir. Actually, hard means vichy power, sir.
Fourth
house. Soft means?
Hard.
Third. Computer means? Computer is vichy power, sir.
Computer third?
Computer is third only. In computer, harder is there. Therefore, third subplot connected with the fourth house means computer hardware. Okay, sir.
Okay.
Third subplot
connected. Software.
Software means third house. 3, 7, 11.
Third into 3.
Software. 7, 11 means software. That is simple work, sir. If it is 6, 10, he will go for software and hardware both, sir.
3 connecting to 6 or 10.
6, 10. 6 or 10.
6 or 10.
Because this is favorable for 4th house. Uh-huh. Actually, higher number is giving theoretical knowledge, sir. Theoretical knowledge and varying knowledge.
Both software and hardware.
Yes, sir. Higher number is theoretical knowledge, even number is practical knowledge. Normally, software is based on theoretically. Hardware is based on experientially. That is practically. Therefore, in third house, sir, connected to even number means he always capable of doing hardware also. But fourth hardware is called as a fourth house. In one horoscope, fourth house connected with the third house means he always don't like, he always not take his previous experience. Fourth house connected with third house means he always don't care about previous knowledge. Okay, so previous knowledge means whatever is done, he is not doing. He is always changing his knowledge, sir. Because third house, the fourth house is called as it is, temporary. These are called fourth house. Here fourth house is weak. Therefore, he is always doing newly like this, sir. Therefore, this person is not going to mechanical life or hardware life.
Fourth connected
third. Third. Fourth connected third and third connected with 10 or 6. Definitely you go software line only.
We need not software.
This is software, sir. Software line. Fourth house was weak, therefore he is not going to hardware line, sir. If fourth house connected with second house, third house connected with 4, 6, 10.
Means?
Hardware is good because already fourth house is strong, third house is strong, therefore computer hardware we can take.
Actually, in any horoscope, the even number is more, they are always using the mechanical items. Tools, mechanical item, always using. Odd number is more, they are using only brain only. For example, teachers, what they are using, sir?
Brain, knowledge only.
Teaching is only
what have you learned?
This is inner character. But mechanical people, if they are having some knowledge also, definitely they have to use spanner, screwdriver, cutting plier like this. வணக்கம் சார். வணக்கம். சொல்லுங்க சார், எங்க பேசுறீங்க சார்? சார், எங்க பேசுறீங்க சார்? எஸ்பி குமார். சரிங்க சார், சரிங்க சார். சார், இங்க டெலிகிராம்ல இந்த நம்பர் நோட் பண்ணிட்டீங்க. இப்போ நீங்க பேசுறீங்க, இதான் டெலிகிராம் நம்பரா சார்? ஒரு நிமிஷம். இல்லை, 63 வருது, 63 வருது. அப்போ எனக்கு ஒன்று பண்ணுங்க, எனக்கு ஒரு எஸ்எம்எஸ் அனுப்பிச்சிருங்க. எஸ் சார்,
ஃபோட்டோ கிச்சன்
ப்ளீஸ் அனுப்பிச்சிருக்கீங்களா?
ஃபோட்டோ ட்ரான்ஸ்லேட்டர் சார், ரிப்ளை ஆகிய சேர்த்து சார்.
அப்படியா? சரிங்க சார், சரிங்க சார். நைட் ஒரு 8 மணிக்கு ஆட் பண்ணி விட்டுருவோம் சார். ஒரே ஒரு எஸ்எம்எஸ் எஸ்எம்எஸ் மட்டும் அனுப்பிச்சிருங்களேன் சார். ஐ எம் குமார் ஃப்ரம் தாம்பரம். ஆயிட்ட அனுப்பிச்சிட்டிங்களா? அந்த அந்த நம்பர் போட்டிங்களா? எத்தனை நம்பர் ஆட் பண்ணணும்? சரிங்க சார், சரிங்க சார், சரி. டெலிகிராம் சரிங்க சார், சரிங்க, சரிங்க சார், சரிங்க. வந்துடும் சார், வந்துடும், 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 வந்துடும். சரிங்க சார், சரிங்க சார், சரிங்க சார், சரிங்க சார். நான் சேர்த்து விட்டுறேன் சார். ஆமாம் சார், ஆமாம் சார், சரிங்க சார்,
சரிங்க.
ஓகே சார், ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம் சார். தேங்க்யூ. Different account will come.
So, what is the combination of chartered accountant? He is the head of the account.
They are separate character with the 10th house.
How can you differentiate is that he is accountant or it is IT industry? How can you differentiate third house whether he is in the IT industry or the accountant?
Sixth house, if it is connected with only third house, it will be go IT, sir.
Sixth with three?
Three, sir. Because it is always changing. The accountant people, will be one company maximum. If it is four, accountant, sir.
Six to four?
Four, sir.
But many IT people are remain the same company also, sir?
Oh, sir, it is changeable only, sir.
Okay.
Because child matters is very poor in IT, sir.
See?
Because always they are doing different programming daily, sir. Lot of creativity is there.
And three going to four, six, ten, about
no, no, no.
Three link with
six, four. Six, sir.
Three link with six is IT.
IT, sir.
And three link with four, six, ten.
No, four, six, ten, IT also, software also. Sorry, accountant also.
Six, ten, both.
Six, those connected with the third means IT.
Okay. So if I
four means this one.
If I remove six, three link to four and ten.
No, no, six. Subplot connected to both those, accountant.
Six subplot connected to?
Four of those.
This is accountant.
Yes.
And third accountant, this is normal small accountant.
Yes, sir.
Third accountant?
Tenth, sir. Six is subplot connected to tenth. Yes, sir.
CA?
Yes, sir.
But six is lawyer also?
So this can be, is the monthly salary.
This can be judge also?
No. Sixth now judge, sir. Ninth only judge.
Ninth.
Sixth house is the monthly salary paid person.
Yes,
this is under one control.
Yes, right.
If it is 10, he is under one control, but he is the top of the man.
Which gray karaka is for accounts?
Karaka is Mercury.
Mercury
and Jupiter. Because money, tax are called as Jupiter.
Money,
cash. All are government handover cash. That means Jupiter.
Pilot.
That is 9th house or Rahu.
Prayer.
Pilot.
9th to 10th.
9th subplot connected with the 6th house.
6th
house. Or 10th house. 10th house means big captain like this.
And Rahu is the karaka.
Rahu is the karaka. Because Rahu is the foreign. Foreign or cultural different.
But pilot may not go to other countries, they are local also.
Getting a pilot means the language also changing means that is also wrong, sir.
Language changing also.
Third house is not involved. Third house is not involved.
Third house is small distance, sir. 100 km, 200 km means third house. More than 400 km, that means 9th house.
Only third house also okay. For if they are in only one country, that is third house. If they are going to other country, but pilot means definitely other country is maximum possibility is there.
Therefore, 9th house we can take, sir.
Okay.
Winning litigation. Court case, litigation.
That is 6th house.
Winning a case.
In this matter, I will given to Surendra sir. 2 pages I separately sent to you, sir.
Okay.
In PDF. Already you have also sent to the. You are also sent to the group.
Yes.
Court case,
sir. If you go this area, in a KP group, Delhi group, already sir sent to the.
Two pages.
Because any people come there, give their opinion, sir.
So, sorry,
yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
It
is ideal, sir. Every people have given 2 minutes.
Okay, sir.
It is ideal.
Meantime, please give us your review in your website, sir.
Your website is there.
You take first from the first time journey people. How they are like?
Sir, first time or second time?
First time.
First time.
First time. First time. But he was not. The question is second time.
I have first time.
Already you have some knowledge of KP.
First time people. Let them give their comments. Those who have done first time, they should give the comment, how is this course and all this.
From you, sir. You should understand.
And I will give in the last.
Sir.
Are you there? Sir,
you should add his name, sir. In our Delhi group. Sir, telephone.
Hello. I have come to this class first time.
And
then,
Mike is not Mike.
Is it recording or recording finishing? Oh, recording is there.
Recording is there. Okay,
otherwise we'll stop. You can. This you can change there. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
No, sir. We will come there and we will talk.
Jai Ma, this is the problem.
Not working. Why not working? Tanka 9. Tanka 9. Yes. It is working. Hello. Sir, given to books.
Yes, I will.
Not at you.
Sir. Sir, where is another?
Sir, what is your mobile number? Last
5844.
No, 6964.
It's there, sir. There. Hi, sir.
Give me full
number.
Rajesh
Gupta. Then you
fill
it.
Mobile number.
6964.
Oh, yes, sir.
मैंने पहली बार श्री देवराज जी की क्लास अटेंड करी है एंड ट्रूली स्पीकिंग आई एम वेरी मच इम्प्रेस्ड एक्चुअली प्रीवियसली आई वाज अटेंडिंग द क्लासेस ऑफ केपी एस्ट्रोलॉजी विद मिस्टर हरिहरन दो ही थे वेरी गुड टीचर बट आफ्टर लर्निंग दिस क्लास आई हैव फाउंड दैट आई हैव लर्न मच व्हाट वी हैव लर्न आई हैव लर्न अर्लियर सो आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू सर देवराज सर that they have given us a very vast knowledge of KP Advanced Astrology. So I am very thankful to him that I have given lot of knowledge. I have gained lot of his knowledge from his studies, from his class. So I am very thankful to him. Very thankful to him. Thank you very much.
What's up the group? Telegram.
Sir is new. You would understand or not, sir, this class?
No, no, I understand.
Because you only one day only came. Please give my review, sir. Say
to all my friends.
I open that, you will give. Same opinion. Hi.
Good evening to all my friends. I have attended so many programs in KP, but today I have attended only for one day with the help of Mr. Basi because he was not having time and I was substituted for him. I find it that he is a very good teacher. And in other classes, I felt that we don't get enough time to write down the things. Most of the times we miss the main things and we miss the main theme of the teacher, what is the lecture. And in this particular class I felt that we teach in a very simple way and repeat the things also. We can easily write and we can repeat also. Thank you, sir.
Yesterday class compared to today, yesterday what, sir?
No, I will definitely attend the class next time.
Today I have fast it.
Give to Manisha.
Okay.
Manisha, my battery is coming. Battery is coming. रुकिए थोड़ा सर, देखिए देखिए चलो
हाँ। ये बंद बंद हो गया, डाउन है
इस वाली तरफ पकड़िए, हम बैटरी ला
every class, they are not teaching the software, and you have teach us the software also. They just provide the software, and you have teach us the software also. So it's very good for us, and we will follow this rules you have told us.